What's going on, guys? It's Brong here, back again with another reaction video. I've been getting a lot of comments. You guys really want me to react to the behind the scenes of Taste by Sabrina Carpenter. So I thought, why not check it out? I got a Q&A coming out soon. I've been working on, it's kind of like a funny skit kind of song. So that'll be, or not a song, a video. That'll be coming out soon, so yeah, be on the lookout for that. But for the meantime, I'm going to be reacting to Sabrina Carpenter, Camila Cabello, and any other new music that comes out on Friday. And please, again, like I always ask y'all, please drop a comment of some new songs you'd like me to react to. I read all my comments. So if y'all like me to react to a certain song and think it'd be a good reaction, please drop it in the comments below. But yeah, let's get into it, man. The last time I reacted to the song, or the first reaction I made to this song, was, I thought it was one of my best reactions personally. I thought it was pretty funny. And just one of my favorite things I personally reacted to, I think. I had a good time watching it. So yeah, I'm going to be reacting to the behind the scenes of Taste, and so I believe it's this. Me too. I believe it's this. I could be wrong, but I think it's this. But yeah, let's I was about to put my headset on, but I'm not gonna wear that. Let's just react to it, man. I'm pretty excited for this. I've been waiting all day to react to this, and I can't wait to finish all the songs on the album, because I want to just go through and listen to the album from start to finish, because that's how I listen to albums. I like listening to albums, you know, straight through. That's kind of what I do when I'm going to work or school or whatever. I listen to pretty much albums straight through. I don't listen to, like, you know, like a playlist, and kind of go through certain songs and pick and choose. I just straight up play albums straight through and see how I like it. And so yeah, that's kind of what I want to do to this album once I get all the songs reacted to that I want to react to. So I'll probably react to a couple more songs off her new album. But yeah, so anyway, Sabrina Carpenter, Taste, Backup, or Behind the Scenes. Let's get it. Jenna and Sabrina are actually the best duo. I agree. No lies being told. Zero lies told. Anyway, let's get into it.
In the Sabrina cinematic universe, women never die. Men, unfortunately, suffer most of the loss. This video in particular, it's almost comical how the women still don't die. Oh, I leave quiet in it. In the Sabrina cinematic universe, women never die. Men, unfortunately, suffer most of the loss. This video in particular, it's almost comical how the women still don't die. Oh,
I
leave quite
an impression. I agree. Y'all were, like, shot at. Fucking, they were stabbed. They were, all of the above happened in this song, in this video. So, yeah, I totally agree with what she was saying. 5 feet to be exact. You're wondering why I have his clothes. Sitting kind of low. There we go. I feel like I was sitting kind of low. Let's get back into it. Yeah. Quite an impression. 5 feet to be exact. That arm looks too real. That arm looks way too real. Holy shit. To be exact. You're wondering why I have his clothes when missing my body's where they're at. Now I'm gone, but you're still in. Wilson. Wilson! Me, 1 degree of separation. I hate you back together. And if that's true, you'll. That's when I was roasting her for missing every shot. I'm sure they had a blast making this song. It looks like they had a good time. It must be a lot of fun, to be honest. Is there a padding in the video? Like, how do they block that out in, like, the after process? Like, oh. I paused there. Anyway, that wasn't in the video, I don't remember. So how would they like cut that out? I don't know. That looks so real right there.
Hi, it's Jenna. We're on the set of Sabrina's video for Taze. That's what I've done. And all in a day's work. He's funny now, all his jokes hit different. Guess who we run from? Now I'm gone, but you're still laying next to me on the grease.
That was how they do that? She had a wristband on that like would light up and look like fire. How'd they do that? See, I kind of want to learn about this stuff because that's kind of what I'm doing for, like, I mean, of course, for YouTube and stuff. But, like, I'm starting to get into, like, actual video and film stuff in my career in school and stuff, too. So, like, I'm actually kind of curious how they did that. But, like, a lot of how this was done, I'm very curious. Oh, this was a crazy scene. What the fuck? This dude's like... Oh my god, get him a Grammy or a... Not a Grammy, a fucking Oscar for that scream, dude. Well, I heard you're back together. And if that's true, you'll just have to taste me when he's kissing. They do this scene.
I just killed that bitch in the blue with her own chainsaw.
She said, "I just killed that bitch in the blue with my own, or for, with her own chainsaw." Savage.
Jenna. I just killed that bitch in the blue with her own chainsaw.
See you later, buddy. Wasn't it a fun time doing this, man?
That was cute.
Oh, I thought you were talking about my arm.
Well, that's my arm, so now we're saying my arm's girthy.
It's not you, though. It's not you, though. It's me. It looks like cheesy.
Guys, I just want to set the record straight. My arm is super not girthy. But...
Oh, is this a video?
I'm dead, though. I'm dead in it, just thinking it's still images. And we're narrating the stills.
Bro, I gotta go back. Hold on. What was the one part I gotta go back to? Bro, did this even make the original video? I don't remember this, because I would have died laughing looking at this. Was this even in the original video? Shocker, buddy. Your fucking Oscar-winning performance didn't even make the original video. It made the behind the scenes. I might look that up real quick, actually. Because I don't know if it was... I don't think that was in the original video. Maybe I'm tripping. It's been a while since I reacted to this, so... Right here. It was in it. Okay, I'm tripping. Sorry, dude. You can still win your Oscar. But this part here, I wonder how they did that when it swapped from him to her when they went around like that. I wonder how they did that.
I just killed that bitch in the blue.
I just killed that bitch in the blue. This is like, it takes a lot more work than you think to put together a music video. Like, when I look at, like, the ones I've done, like, damn, like, it's so simple. I just go to, like, certain different places and just, like, record me saying the lyrics. And I chop it up to go back and forth. And sometimes I do certain, like, certain actions, what I was doing in the song. But not every time. But, yeah, that, I mean, of course, I don't have the stuff, you know, I don't have the resources to do what they do, you know, but... Really cool video, and it really puts in the perspective behind the scenes of what all goes into it. So yeah, I'll have to go back and watch the original all over again, but I won't do that for y'all because y'all can see my reaction on my channel if you want to go watch that. But yeah, again, I want to let y'all know that I appreciate y'all, and thank you for getting me to 1.2. K subs. It's awesome. I would have never thought I'd get to that many subs. So again, y'all probably like think like it's not that big of a deal. But I think it's a big deal. I think it's pretty cool. So but of course I'm not happy with it. I want to keep going. So that's why I'm keep making videos. If I didn't care, I would just quit making videos now. Like, oh, I have a YouTube channel that has 1,000 subs. Oh, you know, whatever, I've done something, then I can quit. Like, what's the point of enjoying something when you just want to keep going? I just want to keep going, so, because I like doing this, so, but yeah, so please drop a like, and hit that subscribe button, and let me know what I should do on my channel. If you have any cool ideas, I'm always open, to new ideas. So yeah, drop a comment, drop a like, what you think about the video. I can't really rate it, because it's behind the scenes, I already rated it, but yeah, so long, but not for long. It's been Brong. Peace out, guys. I'll see you next video. I've been chasing these dreams. Falling out my team. I don't stress, I just breathe. Things starting to look up. Red wine in my cup. Hated me, well, that's tough.